who here has had someone be kind to them? Raise your hands.
Raise them high.
Wow. Lots of kindness going on.
This is the Stick Together program. I was approached by some people from Project Love who, in conjunction with Duct Tape, got together and created this program. It's designed for high school students or people in general to teach to the elementary schools, in particular fifth graders. So we decided to get our kids, train them how to do this program, and use the CARDS kids at Mentor High School, the bullying prevention program, to run this program with all the elementary schools in the Mentor district. One of the target areas we've noticed is that in the middle school is when bullying happens. So by hitting them before that, hopefully they'll go to the middle school and bring a good message and help change the culture of the school.
My name's Nathan. I'm a junior or 11th grade at Mentor High School. Like Molly said, I am also here to talk to you about a chain reaction of kindness and how you can spread that. Going to the elementary schools, I think they'll get a better understanding, they have a better idea of what bullying is and how to prevent it. And if we elaborate more on what kindness is and how to spread it, I think they're gonna get a better understanding of it.
The kids do all the program. I don't do anything. I just am behind the scenes. I have two main speakers and then four or five other students who help facilitate the program as we go along. The best part is that when high school kids talk to elementary kids, the elementary kids are gonna listen. But it's has a dual reason, because the high school kids get a lot out of it too. They get to learn how to present things, they get to get in touch with the younger kids, the kids are gonna learn more from them. They hear the adults preach to them all the time, but they don't hear the high school kids talk to them, and they're more impressed with them than they are with us.
For me, I wanna help younger kids learn about it and teach them about what they can do to help other people too. And they can learn from this as they get older, and hopefully they can be a part of this program. If you pull it, it doesn't want to rip. But there's one way you can rip duct tape, and that's like this. Right? When it's by itself, it rips easily. Kind of like if you're by yourself and someone's being mean to you, it's going to have an effect on you, right? But if you have someone who's kind and a friend who's right there for you and sticks with you, and you stick two pieces of duct tape together, doesn't rip that easily, does it? You can't rip it. So think of it, if you have a friend who's sticking with you, nothing can bring you down, right? My favorite part that the kids can take away from this is this kindness overall, the chain reaction of kindness, how to stand up against bullying. If someone's in trouble, they can help out and learn ways to do that.
Do my part to make my school a safe place.
By being kinder to others.
By being kinder to others.
There's some room over there.